guys, welcome back to another episode of The Sims 3 Ever After. Aww. My name is Cupquake. I'm here with my husband.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Red. I wasn't making any faces while you were
entering.
You weren't?
Okay.
No.
Well, you are invited to Sebastian's party, and guess what, Red?
I'm not going.
You're going.
Oh, wait,
you're
I
a little
it.
Charisma bug. A charisma bug.
Because I'm your little talker.
You're my little talker. My little talker. Oh, and you know what? I'm going to put up the painting I did of you in our room. Right now, I'm trying to improve my painting skills. And you're cooking. You just made some pancakes. I was going to invite some guests over for you.
I need to learn how to do other things besides pancakes and waffles for the morning, okay? Seriously, like, I'm the house cook.
You are the house cook.
So I need to read some books or something.
Well, guess where I'm sending you. Guess where I'm sending you!
Where?
You're going to the bookstore.
Oh.
Okay. You're going to the bookstore, and we're going to work on your charisma skill.
Oh, sweet. Just read the books.
So, I think... Wait. Where are you going? Oh, I bought you a charisma class.
Oh, wow.
You, because last episode, I was just so sassy.
Uh-huh.
Wait, a fart for the... You can read my book here!
Whoa! Dude, let me read your books. I need to read them again.
These are all my books.
Those are all your books.
Wait, this is not the bookstore. How do you go to the freaking...
The bookstore, isn't it the one next door? That's the library.
Oh, I went to the library. Okay, yeah. You gotta shop for books.
Hey, why didn't you send me to the class you signed me up for that cost $320?
Because we haven't paid for it just yet.
Oh, good.
And,
I don't need to go to any...
No, we haven't paid for it yet, but I want you to get your book first.
Okay.
I want you to get your books first.
Okay.
And we're going to build up that charisma skill. I was looking online, and it said that you can talk to mirrors. You can build it like that, or you can just get, some skill books.
Oh,
and
nice.
Read skill books, and that will help. Actually, I don't know if there's... Look, charisma. Volume 1.
Wow. Fixing the friend problem.
The friend problem? Well, I mean...
I don't have any friend problems, okay? Thank
charisma
you very much.
Volume 2. Talking
I'll still read it, though.
To anyone. You're just still reading it, and then I wonder if we can sell it back.
Yeah.
We're selling it back. Charisma level 3. Becoming nice. Irresistible. You're going to spend all of our money. You're not going to have enough money to go to the...
What the hell? $977?
Well, look, it's worth it, right? Because you're my baby.
Aww,
and I do anything for you.
Thank you.
Today I'm sweet. You just don't know what you're gonna get with me. Sometimes it's sweet and sometimes it's a quirk.
Sassy and sometimes it's
sassy.
Greek.
Sassy and nasty.
Oh, God.
Okay. Do you want to read your book or do you want to go to the...
By the way, in the last episode, since it was named My Little Talker, there's a comment that got a bunch of thumbs up that said, please let me know when My Little Talker hits the iTunes store. I think it's going to have to become a thing. You're
really?
Have to
you think
sing
so?
It.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to send you to your class before they close.
Oh,
you want
good.
Me to sing that? You're going to attend your charisma class.
Yeah, oops. I'll promote it through Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, what? Vine.
My song? You better promote my song.
Musical.ly, you now. I could keep going.
Okay, you're going to your charisma class. I'm almost done with this painting, and I'm going to put away these, well, I should feed like... Oh, you can't really tell what that is.
Is that like...
Oh, $37.
A cat,
Well, look, our kids made money.
Dang!
Our kids made money for you to... Daddy needs to take charisma classes, so I need to go sell myself. Just
what?
Kidding.
Oh, God, that's disgusting.
That's
what the hell? That's terrible, babe. What
Why
would you
did
do?
I just say that?
I don't know.
Sometimes I question myself.
Yeah.
It is two kitties.
Yes, no!
I painted them a self-portrait.
Oh,
or a
nice.
Self-portrait. Two kitties. I painted a portrait.
Two kitties.
A still life.
Two kitties sitting right here.
And I just sold it.
For $37? Why? You should have kept it. That's
well,
our babies.
This one I'm going to keep for sure. Look, I just want to level up my... Just want to level up. You're building your charisma skill. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Your charisma skill. Let's see if this class actually helps.
Okay.
So you're at a 2.
Jeez.
A 2 right now.
I have to get to level 10 for both.
Yeah. What's wrong, Linky?
Oh, little Link.
Linky,
he looks like
go take a nappy.
On this picture right here, he looks like you know when he has his mouth open, he just
he does.
Gets stuck like that. He's like
he does that all the time.
You just get stuck.
Okay, so the kids are coming home.
Oh, it's a Saturday.
It's Where a were Saturday. They? They were at work.
Man, Joby's outfit. Oh by the way, you guys are saying we need to get a dog toy.
Oh, look, you got Christmas Gil.
We gotta get a dog toy for Zelda because he doesn't have any toys.
Oh, okay.
So let's get him a toy.
Look, he's sitting there like a good puppy.
Oh, nice.
Look at Zelda!
Oh, hi. The puppy!
Zelda, what are you doing? Oh, Zelda's sleepy. Do we have a bed for Zelda?
Dude, no, we need to get a bed. We need to get a dog toy for him.
Okay, I can go in and do that right now.
And you guys are saying the next pet we adopt should be a dog, and we should name him Pepe.
A dog? They want a dog?
Yeah, another dog, I guess. I want a horse.
Man, well.
I want a horse.
Look, should we get a doggy house? We should get a dog house. But
he's not going to be an outdoor dog. He's going to be indoor. Can we get a doggy house
for
indoor?
Listen, sometimes the dog wants. Is that a thing? A doggy indoor house?
Yeah.
Listen, sometimes he wants to be outside when we're swimming, so.
Oh. Oh, well, then that's fine. That's fine.
We don't have a bowl for him either. Oh,
we have to have. Dude, he's been eating from the dog's bowl.
He hasn't been eating at all.
What?
We're gonna keep them separate. We're gonna keep.
Oh no!
Oh no, he has. But we need to get him. We need to get him a separate bowl, and we're just gonna put it over here.
Yeah.
Dog's separate.
Mm-hmm.
This is gonna be a.
We should have got the dog one.
What is $75?
Oh God.
Look, let's get him a toy. We're gonna put that right there.
I like that toy.
Should we get him a bed?
We should get
a bow wow wow's a bed.
What about toys? Let's get him a toy and a bed.
A pet toy crate? Well. They have a toy crate?
Aren't the toys for dogs different than they are for cats?
I think so. There's a toy crate over here.
Is it the same
thing? They're the same thing.
Pull it up.
Pet toy crate.
Is. Man, you guys said we need to
you
get him
said.
A toy. You said!
You said! Let's get him a bed.
Yeah, let's get him a
bed. Whoa! Living the large
that
life.
That is a huge
bed. That's too big for him.
Bed. We're not raising a St. Bernard, are we?
No. Okay, all right. We spent some money on the pets.
Yeah, there you go.
You're coming home, driving in your limo, and then you're going to sit down and read your book.
Okay.
So I guess we could start off with Charisma 1.
Yeah.
Maybe let's see if you could read this. You could read this one.
Oh, nice.
We could probably just sell this.
Oh, good. I didn't want to.
Actually, I wonder if that would help it at all.
Oh, well, just make me read it then.
Okay, you're reading. I love the way you look when you read. Look at you. Look at you. All right.
I'm not really reading, though. I have my book open like this. And inside of my book is my iPhone playing Pokemon app.
Shut up.
And I'm just like, oh.
Let's, I'm gonna give.
Joby I'm just crazy about that game. Sorry. Even in Simpsons.
Oh look, Joby wants to brush Zelda, and play with Flying Disc.
Who does?
Oh, you're gonna go to a party, Red.
So I can socialize.
Where's Zelda? Oh, we didn't even see her play with the doll. With the doll.
With the doll. See, I like the kids' outfits.
But those are their work outfits.
They look good and futuristic. I think
that
we should join
them. That is futuristic, huh?
I think we
look,
should join
them. Look, he's barefoot. He's all, like, zenned out.
Dude, that's you know, hipster 2.0.
Are they talking now?
Futuristic
oh, no, he's gonna...
hipster. That's the way of the future.
Okay, so you... Wait, who's that out there? Who's that?
That's Pixie's companion.
What?
Yeah, she's dating.
No.
Dude, she's dating now.
Who is that?
I don't know.
He's a witch.
Gary. See?
Okay, friendly. I
don't know.
We're going to invite him inside. You said.
Hey.
You said. You're the one who said that.
I mean, people were saying that in the last episode in the comment section. They're like, you guys should have a companion for Pixie, if you know what I mean.
Well,
like,
I mean, if you know what I mean.
He needs to talk to me first, though.
If you catch my drift. Well, look, he
You
just,
step in here, young man.
Dang it. He literally showed up on our doorstep.
Dressed up. Well, come on in, boy. What's your name?
Stumpsa.
Stumpsa. All right, he's coming indoors.
How old are you?
He's coming inside. He looks like he's well off. I mean,
you think so? Hey, want to join my band?
Are you gonna rude introduction?
No, I'm just gonna.
Friendly?
I'm gonna invite to cuddle.
Invite him to cuddle? Hey, come cuddle
with me. A spoon. You'll be the little spoon, okay?
Let's do friendly. And she's gonna get to know him. I'm serious. This is he just fell asleep on the rocking chair.
See what you guys asked for it, and it's gonna happen now, guys.
I mean, he has cool hair.
Yeah, he kind of reminds me of what Joby looked like when he first became a teenager. Yeah, but remember with the dreadlocks, but not anymore. I mean,
you need to go to your party. I need to send you.
Okay.
Dad needs to go. Where's the party?
Dad!
He came over because he heard you were going to a party.
Oh.
Where the heck is the party?
It was in that star?
No, that's where you got
it. Oh, there it is.
No, that's not it. Where's the freaking party?
This happened to us last time. We couldn't find the party. Remember that?
Hey, where's the party at, bro?
No, what's that? What's that
icon? That's the pets.
Invitation.
Why does this always happen?
This always happens to us.
And then maybe you're just not going to go. You're just not going.
Well, I guess I'm not gonna.
I guess you're not going to the
boost
party.
Up my charisma.
Listen, you're reading your book. You're gonna boost up your charisma like that.
Okay.
So
good.
Sit back down.
You sit your butt down and you read.
Seriously, why did this guy come over? Like,
I don't know.
He
thinks Pixie's okay. That's a start.
Barzo, Wanikash,
Nanaba.
Whoa, what happened to that?
He learned that Gary's unemployed. Oh, unemployed!
Look at my face.
You do not approve?
How do you expect to take out my daughter, huh?
With no job.
She don't even got a job. Better have a good freelance career. Maybe he owns like a trendy hipster Starbucks type of coffee joint, you know?
I don't know. Friendly, chats. Let's see. Funny. Let's see if he likes cats.
Okay.
Let's see if he likes cats.
If he doesn't like cats, he's out of here. We got Tom. Yo, we gotta leave, dude.
Oh, look, your charisma skill's almost up.
Oh, nice. It's gonna be level 3.
And then you're gonna read the other book.
I feel like it was a lot easier to boost up charisma skills than it is to for the guitar. Yeah. Maybe because it's just early on.
It's just a lot of, grinding. Yeah. You know.
Okay,
they're chatting. They're like, all right. You should probably just ask him to leave.
Level 4? Nice.
Flirtatious greets. You can now use flirtatious greets. Oh, he liked the cats. All right.
Oh, good.
Good to know that you
good,
like cats.
Gary.
Now, see you later.
Good.
Oh, we finished a painting.
Nice.
Oh,
level 6.
I just leveled up.
Dude.
That's cool. Okay, Pixie's sleepy.
Okay.
And I think she's hungry, too. Let's have her go ahead and eat some leftovers.
Okay, let's do that.
Eat leftover waffles. Where's Joby?
He's playing some games.
Do you think maybe that was just Joby's friend?
I mean, Joby was preoccupied anyways. He was playing, you know, the newest Until Dawn. So.
Joby needs to shower.
What the heck?
With flair.
Why is he always showering with flair?
I don't know.
I just don't even get it.
Wait, you're reading Charisma Volume 2. Didn't you already read that?
No, you put Volume 1, didn't you?
Wait, here, let's stop reading that. I thought you just finished that one. Volume 2.
Wait, how do you
know? You can't read it. Oh, wait. You were reading.
Because I was starting from the bottom.
You started number 1.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Started from the bottom. Okay, you're just gonna leave me like that? You're gonna just leave me?
No, I was gonna go in afterwards. Snap.
Okay, after I'm done with this, I need to eat, and then I think I should go to bed. It's a Saturday night, but it's a Sunday night.
What?
No, it's a Sunday morning.
Sunday morning.
My bad. Yeah. My bad.
Let's just go out and be hooligans. for once. Come on, our kids are over.
I'm freaking tired.
Let's just.
I've been painting all day. Leave me alone.
Oh.
I'm gonna take a nice bath.
Oh, dude.
And then I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh, nice.
Take a bath, and then take a mimi. Sleep.
Take a mimi.
I'm gonna fast forward it. So we can get a whole new day.
Okay. What am I doing?
And you are still reading, and you're going to eat, and then you're going to go potty, and then you're going to go to bed.
Nice. You're going to stay pretty late.
You're going to stay up late.
Just putting in some work, you know? I have to level up my charisma. Can I do anything with my charisma?
Well,
like,
listen.
Like, professional-wise? Like,
well,
I guess I'll be a good talker. Dude, look, I'm already...
My little talker. My little talker.
I was going to say for, like, business or...
It's
going to come out soon, guys.
Look, okay, listen. You have 8 days.
Oh, my God, no.
8 days, and I have 4.
We're stopping 4. It. We're stopping aging. We're not going to age anymore. We're not aging anymore. I'm putting my foot down. We're not going to age anymore. I want to be old.
Listen, that's the way of life.
I don't want to be old.
Well, then we have our kids to live on for us. It's the way of life.
This way of life, it's just too fast for me. Okay? I want to be a werewolf.
What? I want to be a werewolf.
Or a wizard.
That was so random.
Or
destruction. Oh, who's destruction?
Ooh.
Where did he go? You're sleeping. What are you being?
He's not being destructive. Maybe
he's
in his
sleeping dreams.
Okay,
let's eat from the bowl. Eat from the bowl.
Man.
Dude, I am eating a crap ton.
Dude.
I'm not even hungry anymore.
Are you feeding for two? Is that what's going on? Are we having another baby?
No, I'm too old for that.
Man, wait.
I'm too old for that.
Come on, babe. Okay, seriously.
Stop eating.
Are we really going to get old?
Yes. Yes, we're really going to get old.
What? How's it going to... How am I going to be being old?
I'm going to go pee in the bathtub.
Like an old, like, wizard. What? Can I have, like, a big, long beard?
You're going to be an old man.
I don't... want to be an old man.
Well, okay, listen. Sorry, that's the way of life.
I feel
you
like
grow
this
up.
Game is not going to be as fun if we're old. Or have you ever been old?
I have been old, and it's pretty sad.
Really?
You take forever to get anywhere.
No, man.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, my goodness, guys.
You have to age up, Red. Come on. You have to do it.
So we're going to live through our kids.
Yeah, we're gonna live through our
so
kids.
So you're gonna be with somebody else, and I'm gonna be with somebody else in the game.
What do you mean?
Like, we're brothers and sisters, because Pixie and Joby, they can't be together, so...
No, yeah, no. But listen, we're keeping this house, and our family, our grandkids are gonna... Listen, does it make you feel good to know...
We're gonna die soon! God.
Stop.
The funeral's gonna be terrible.
Oh my gosh.
Only a couple of people are gonna show up.
What? Well, literally, I mean, if you make a lot of friends, though, how about that be your goal, huh?
That's my goal while
you have a lot
right
of friends?
Before I go. Ugh, that's terrible, man. That's super terrible.
It's almost Joby's birthday! Caramel mocha frappuccino! It's almost Pixie's birthday. Oh my
Pixie!
God.
Pixie! Okay.
Listen, we're gonna see our kids grow into adults.
I know, I just don't want to be old. Can I still pursue my lifetime happiness while I'm old?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Yes, you can.
When I'm old, can I still drive fast cars?
Yes, you can.
Good.
You
I'll
can
have a
actually,
midlife crisis.
Well, I mean, if you don't, you know, have any money to spend, though, you...
When I'm old, can I still play instruments or will my fingers fall off?
Stop. Freaking cat! I'm tired. Go away.
Jeez.
I'm trying to sleep. Listen,
I'm just gonna be a stay-at-home dad and just take care of all the pets. Cause you're just gonna keep getting
what
more
do you
and
mean?
More famous, and you're gonna just be more and more successful. And someone is gonna have to stay home and just take care of the pets.
Stop making excuses. You're making excuses to stay home, aren't you?
Well, I mean.
So.
fine. The dogs would just walk themselves, and the horse would just pay themselves.
What?
Yeah.
You want to woohoo with me?
Yeah, let's do it and have more kids. And it will have to stay young.
No, that means our baby will have an old parent.
Oh.
Just like life.
Great. That's
what is
fine.
He destructing?
I don't know. He's playing with the ball. Yeah.
Reinforcement. Scold for being playful.
Don't be playful.
Don't do that.
Be more playful.
What does Joby want to do?
Yeah, but it's
let me just have him just clean up. He should do some chores.
He does a lot of chores. He's a good boy.
He's a good boy.
Yeah, what's Pixie doing today? What's she getting into?
She's sleeping right now. She wants to fill the bowl.
All that. When is the paper boy ever gonna get it? We just
don't read papers.
We just don't
freaking get it.
This is the 21st century, man. This is where you pick up your phone and read the news on a digital screen.
Yeah.
No more need for a paper. There he went. Paper boy.
Would it be affection? Let's sniff down. Okay, I'm trying to give some lifetime happiness to Joby here.
Oh, nice.
You know.
What about Pixie? She hasn't woken up.
She's barely waking up. She's going to fill the bowl and then she wants to talk to you.
Look at my posture.
You have such great posture when you read.
Jeez.
Is your skill going up at all?
Yeah, it's still going up. It's about to be level 5.
Sat on. You want to be sat on.
Oh, by the dog.
What did you think?
I don't know, by another human being. Sit on me.
Stop, Sam!
Sit on me.
No!
I mean, that would be so weird. It's like, by the dog, it's like, hey, come over here.
Sit on me.
Just cuddle, come on.
Oh, Joby's playing games.
Oh.
Let's take her for a walk.
Yeah.
Go for a walk to the picnic spot.
Yeah. I don't know how
take the dog to the walk. Take the dog to the walk.
And those slippers, please, Joby, go. And those slippers.
What is
please.
Pixie gonna do today? She's hungry, she needs a shower. I will have her look at that painting over there.
What is
new leftovers?
What are her hobbies? We don't have any hobbies for her, do we?
Wait, can they both go for a walk? Hold on.
Wait. Go for a
walk.
Wait,
actually they should actually like group up. So
Form group,
okay.
Hey, wanna form a...
We just got the dog excited.
You know, brotherly sibling, you know, type of group. Come on, brother, sis. Let's go.
Brother, sis.
Let's go for a walk.
His face looks weird from far away. Look at the dog just playing by himself.
Aww.
She's hungry.
Yeah. Well, okay. You know, Pixie...
She was really hungry.
Joby will wait for her.
Okay, so they're going to form a group.
A good brother.
He's just standing there for 30 minutes looking at her eat. That's weird.
From far away. It's like this. Here. Let me see if I can do it. Let's see if the camera gets it.
Stop. You're weirding me out. All right. So they're going to form a group.
Zark makes a photo zoo.
I think they should do other things together too. Like they should probably.
Whoa! Can we just pause there for a minute?
Wow!
Look how much money I just made.
Oh my!
I make
goodness.
My family proud.
Baby.
I make my family proud. Okay, look,
so
they're found.
Beautiful.
They're grouped up. Oh, now I gotta spend it on my husband.
Good job, babe. How did you get so much money from royalties? Is it just one lump sum from all the books?
I have no idea.
Man, I just start writing.
Make up your mind. Look. They're going to go for a walk. You're going to go for a walk. Well, Pixie's not going with them.
No? What the heck? They formed a group.
Go. What is happening?
He is really rooting me out now. Like way too much.
What is happening?
Why is my phone still ringing?
Okay, well, I don't know what happened.
Dude, Joby. She's glitched out.
Joby, what
has become
happened?
A zombie. Dun, dun, dun.
I guess he's not going.
What the heck, dude? He's the one who wanted to go first. Tell him to go over there. go here.
Heckle. Blah, 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 blah.
Tom, just go there. Just go there.
Okay. Well, there they go.
No.
Walk. Oh, he has to go to work. She has to go to work.
Oh, what?
They both have to go to work. She's going to be late for work.
Oh, God.
She walks. It walks weird.
That's a very
Doesn't
strange
it look
walk.
Weird?
Yeah, it's like, it's like, she's.
It's like her hand is too long for her body.
Or she's not really lifting her knees. It's just like,
I don't,
very robotic.
I don't know. Okay, I think you, look, you're level 5.
Nice.
Keep on reading,
so
my little talker.
I could do a smooth recovery. I didn't read the rest of the stuff.
No, sorry. Should I just keep writing? Oh no, I need some social. Let me just get, look at how big that thing is.
What thing?
I'm gonna be friendly.
The doghouse? I know, that's like a human's house. Or a human's
I'm gonna spend time with my son.
That's like a house for like a bear. Like a miniature.
I'm gonna spend time with my son, Joey.
You are? Okay.
Yeah, because I need some social.
Okay. I was gonna say, we should both go to the pool. I mean, I've been reading all day. I need to be able to do other things, too.
Oh. Okay. Says my little talker. Going out and talking to people all day. I work all day sometimes. And, oh, bye, son. He's going to work. See you later.
Wait, the bus picks him up, too?
I don't know.
Or is that the limo that takes him?
It's going somewhere. Group can't fall. Okay, yeah, we're going to leave the group.
That's fine.
Well.
Oh, he has
you're gonna nap.
He had a lift pick him up.
Did he?
Yeah. I'm going to nap. Oh, because my energy's
Listen,
low.
Listen, you only have... Oh, both the kids are gone.
Oh, shit. What does that mean?
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi. Dude, can I just toss my cell phone?
You're going to go to the party tonight.
Can I just toss my cell phone? I hate that thing. It always rings.
Hey.
Hi there, babe. Take me away.
Stop reading.
Take me away from this book. Take me
away. Yeah, you need to put your freaking cell phone on silent.
Cardoom. Jill? Huh?
Put it on silent.
My guy is distracted by you.
Look how you're sitting.
Nash too. Chushla,
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to hug you.
We're gonna cuddle.
Vidor.
Can we move our Hey, look, we still don't have curtains, just like our real house. Uh-huh.
Hey, so it's a lot of work to put up curtains.
It is a lot of work.
Why, dude? We just have to put up curtains on The Sims, not in real life.
I just got up so I can cuddle with you.
Oh.
Sue,
I was gonna say it's 3:00 in the afternoon, and I'm still in my boxers.
It's Sunday, hey man.
That's dude. No, you just don't do that. I can't do that.
That's a sassy move.
Like at least shower. Did I shower? I didn't shower.
Babladar.
No, you just got up and you just read your book.
Wow.
You know.
Well, guess what? We should just keep talking and. I want to.
I want to woohoo on the freaking couch.
Wait, can you do that? Cuddle on the couch.
I already did that.
Oh, Jesus. Romantic. You're romantic.
Let's just both go up here.
Okay.
Because we don't have blinds, you know?
Yeah, we don't.
We're gonna relax. We're going to have a nice, relaxing woohoo.
Okay. Perfect.
It's a good woohoo to end the episode, you know?
Yeah. It's a good way. Hopefully,
now you'll change.
Hopefully, there's no kids that come out.
I don't think so. I think they're at work.
No. I meant aftermath of, you know.
You already got your tubes tied.
Oh.
Oh. Is that how it works?
What? No tubes are being tied.
All right. No babies are going to come from this because you've had your tubes tied.
No.
You have.
Man, don't tie their tubes.
You're tying something because I'm not tying mine.
You just can't tie it. Like what do you think this is? It's like a sack, like a potato sack. You just tie things. Like that's just not how it works.
It's a potato sack.
What do you think
is? We can't even Hey, your freaking phone is ruining the moment.
Stupid phone! Shut it.
No.
God, the same things pop up over and over again. When is this game going to progress? Seriously.
You're gonna take a romantic photo. Look, we're not even romantic anymore. We don't even have the option to woohoo.
What? No. Why? Because you made me get my potato sacks tied up?
Stop it!
Come on! You just gotta keep trying.
Just freaking kiss me.
You just gotta keep trying. You just gotta keep trying. Keep trying. Oh, see? There you go. Purchase. Let's do enormous hug to.
Could it be chance?
A shy kiss.
Chima.
Look, you're building your charisma.
Oh, wow!
That's funny.
That's good. Let's keep doing this.
Compliment my appearance. Yeah. It's working.
Dude.
Ooh, girl. Hey, girl.
Hey, how you like my charisma now?
Ooh, look, you did something.
We woohooed without taking
off
our clothes.
No, we did not.
Yeah, we did. Look at that.
Oh, massage me. That'll do the trick.
There we go. Wait,
every time. Turn around.
Come on. Dude, that's the proper massage.
Oh my gosh.
You know,
make out. Okay.
There we go.
Trying to get our sins to. Kids are coming home!
Job.
Hurry up! The kids are coming home!
Oh no!
He just got a bonus.
He got a promotion.
What?
He's an intake specialist now. Okay, hurry. They're going to be home in like 20 minutes.
Oh, well, same I'm time.
That's like 2 minutes.
Struck my cheek. Oh, here we go.
Woohoo, finally.
Whisper in my ear first.
Okay.
Whisper in my ear first that we can woohoo.
Not me, though.
What's up?
Hey, little
Yeehaw!
Where are you going?
You ruined it.
What?
You ruined it. See, look, I'm pissed off. I have no energy now. I had just enough energy.
Wow.
I had just enough energy, and then you wasted my last little bit.
I wanted a whisper.
Now I'm gonna eat pancakes.
I wanted a...
And drown my sorrows.
Wow.
And then carbs.
Well, I'm hungry too.
I can't believe it. We were there. We were there, guys. Baby... Joby Pixia.
Okay, well.
Baby number three was on the way, but.
No, I was not gonna have a baby with you.
Dude, we could have started a trend. Grandparents.
That is disgusting.
Old, like super old.
You can't even run and play catch with your kids.
It doesn't matter. You let the kid drag you around. You'd be a super baby. You know?
Well.
We'll let the kids. Take care
you
of the baby.
You look very, very...
Shiggle Rourke.
Very unsatisfied.
I'm traumatized, dude. I'm traumatized. I'm like, I'm getting old.
Dweeapa.
What has my life come to? Mm-hmm. What have I done with myself? What'd you say? Oh, God. I'm in a stupid band that's not going anywhere. I'm out of here. I'm just gonna go to sleep. Curl up in
look,
the ball.
She's thinking of Joby. Who is that?
Oh, that's his companion.
She's a paparazzi. He's not going out with paparazzi.
Listen, he has a thing for women and photography, okay?
Oh.
Journalism skills.
Really?
He does.
Okay, listen. Oh, no, no, no. Puppy's sad. Puppy's sad.
Oh,
wait
shoot.
A minute. That's not good.
Oh, my God.
There's a puppy. Where is he? What? The hell? She's still walking him?
Oh my God, she didn't go to work. Dude, no, go home.
Oh, shoot.
Oh my God.
That's not good.
Poor puppy.
Pick him up. Pick up. Poor baby.
I am
she's
so
she's gonna walk him to death.
Sorry. Dude, she stinks.
Oh, brave food.
She's gonna walk and she just can't do that.
Now go home. Hit the home. Right now.
She just can't do that.
She's gonna.
She's driving. I can't believe that.
I can't.
She was gonna walk our dog to death.
Something's wrong with our pixie. Ever since she started working.
She ain't right. She ain't right.
Our dog was gonna die.
Oh my gosh, we have to make sure that the dog. Like, the freaking. They will come take away the dog.
Oh,
we
need to be ready. Go. Bring him in, and he needs to go to rest right away.
Okay. He needs to go to rest.
Yeah. Go. Cue him up. Cue him up for rest.
Sleep?
Yeah. What the hell is that thing?
Sleep.
Zebby Wonk.
Being carried.
Okay. That's fine.
Oh, he's hungry, too. Should we just let him rest first?
He needs a rest, at least.
Okay, all right.
Okay. That was close, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Now, Pixie! What were you thinking?
Look, she has some lifetime habits. She wants to be a canine companion.
Oh! Like mother?
Dogs are Sim's like best daughter. Friend. Not only do you believe it, you just... 15 dogs? Whoa. Man, that's a lot of dogs.
Yeah, maybe another...
Look at... Poor baby!
Man, he walked so much that he, you know, her hair became a poof.
Go to sleep, Zodi.
Oh, she's hungry. Let's bring... Wait. Oh, is she so tired that she...
She's gonna go eat.
Oh, okay. Please poor Zelda! I'm so sorry, Zelda.
Where did you come from?
I have no
idea. I think
you
went to a party.
What?
I think you did.
It did, look.
Yeah, you did.
I wanted to talk to somebody and get to know.
Oh, look, she's doing better. Okay.
Okay, good.
All right. All right.
All right. This episode has...
That was dangerous.
We've regained control of all of our Sims.
Yeah.
Including our pets.
All right, guys.
That would have been a disaster.
It would have been a disaster, but we still have it. And I'm sad.
Because you chose a whisper. You chose the other W.
I chose sweet whispers.
You chose the other W. I can't believe you. Believe
why is she showering? I'm gonna need to take a bath. All right, guys.
I can't take a bath when my daughter's in there.
Well, you're sleeping and you're gonna wake up.
In the morning, yeah. All right.
Let's okay. Go. All right, guys. We're gonna end this episode here.
Yeah.
I have 4 more days, and I think Pixie and Joby's birthday's tomorrow, so they're gonna become adults.
Oh, sweet.
We're gonna see our kids grow up to be adults. They need girlfriends and boyfriends.
Yeah. So Pixie kind of got the ball rolling in this episode with that. No, we're just gonna get.
Joby needs to
I think she should date around with just a little bit, maybe one or two more guys, and you know.
Sounds terrible. All right, guys, we're gonna end this episode here.
You know what I mean.
Thank you so much for watching. My name is Conflict.
And I'm Red.
We'll see you later. Bye.
See you later, guys.